পরে বিপর্যয় মোকাবিলা বাহিনীর কর্মকর্তা এইচ কে আচার্য জানান, মকড্রিল করে বিপর্যয়ের সময়ে উদ্ধার কাজে সব বিভাগ সঠিক কাজ করছে কিনা তা খতিয়ে দেখা হচ্ছে এবং ভুল ত্রুটি ঠিক করা হচ্ছে।
So he is on the EOC center and our teams are working on the ground, okay. And actually armed forces, they should come to the exercise or on natural calamities on requisition, but the armed forces will not see for the requisition. It is the moral responsibility. They should take initiative as and when this kind of natural calamities occurs. And we have our own resources. At the same time, we will deploy and we will just send our resources, and we are having a good liaison and coordination with the civil administration so that we can perform the duties, perform the rescue, each and every aspect at the meantime. And in this exercise particularly, few officers, particularly one officer, he is observing with the direction given from the center, that he will observe and what are the lacunas and drawbacks that will just put it during the debriefing which is going to held today, and the remedial measures will work out for in case of the actual things happened on ground.